This is a Wilesco D52 marine engine designed to be built into a boat hull. But as soon as I don't have any bolt hole to build it into, I've just mounted it on a wooden base. It's actually supplied as two parts, or two main parts, as the boiler and the engine unit. It's also come supplied with a propeller, stern tube with a universal joint, I'm still thinking about how I'm going to mount that on the board and drive it from the pulley, but at the moment it's not actually doing anything. The oiling points are a bit tricky to get at. But, doesn't take long to get up to steam. Seems to be climbing a bit. But there we go. There's no steam control on this, so it's full speed ahead only, or full speed reverse. It's got a slip eccentric reversing. It's not exactly the best looking of marine engines. Looks a bit odd with the sloping engine frame, but obviously intended to be hidden inside a hull. Seems to take a very long time to slowly run out of steam as the Esbit tablets burn low. What it does mean is that it's running on very low pressure because there's very little flame left. So there can't be much pressure. Yet the engine still runs happily. I'd forgotten how good this engine was running at slow speed and low pressure. There's now just a tiny bit of flame from the remains of one of the Esbit tablets in the burner. Still running quite smoothly. It eventually died.